Hi there. Have you ever wondered how the Wheellock works, like the British record? The Wheellock is a type of firing mechanism for early handheld firearms, like muskets. As its name implies, the firing system utilizes a steel wheel that is rotated against a piece of iron pyrites to produce sparks for ignition. Now let's look at the firing sequence together. Early Wheellock guns were muzzle-loading smoothbores. The shooter must measure the correct amount of powder charged first, then pour the measured gunpowder down the barrel. Next, the shooter places a patch, usually made of paper or cloth, and the bullet, usually a lead ball, inside the muzzle. And the shooter rammed the lead ball and the cloth down the barrel with a ramrod. After which, the shooter will wind the wheel using a wrench. The wheel must be locked once it's fully spanned into position, preventing it from spinning. Lastly, the shooter must now pour priming powder into the pan and close the cover. The musket is now loaded and ready to fire. To fire the musket, open the pan cover, place the pyrites into position, and pull the trigger. This will cause the wheel to start spinning against the pyrites, igniting the priming powder held in the pan. Ignition of the priming powder produces a flash, which ignites the main charge via a vent on the side of the barrel. The pressure created by the explosion pushes the bullet out of the barrel and toward the shooter's target. The Wheellock mechanism overcomes the problem of using a burning cord. Because it did not require live fire, it could be carried concealed and on horseback. Unfortunately, it is complex and expensive to produce, not reliable, and hard to repair. A simpler and more reliable gun lock was still needed. Thank you for checking out my video. If you enjoyed watching my channel, please subscribe. Thank you in advance, and see you next time.